The pleasure is mine.
Hope you're ready. Round one. Fight. Sonic Boom.
Yo.
Still on Street Fighter. Oh, putting Manal in all ranked is fucking around.
Here comes a new challenger.
Right. I just killed the 12, and now I just ran into this Cammy. I think she got like 6. No, she got like 9. I'm about to kill that shit. Daisy.
I would love it.
Round 2. Call what she is. She really is, bro. And I was like, wow. This is how niggas is terrorizing people. Crazy. That streak out of here, boy.
Manon wins.
Manon. I'm gonna stop yours and start mine. Yeah, man. Got him in that corner and let that shit rip. Yep. Dance for me. Out of here. Manon is beast like. It's a silver. I did start off on bronze with that shit though. I was bad. I was like, damn, I'm gonna have to work my way up. But just got it to silver. With DJ, I'm still on gold. I'm trying to get on the platinum, but I've been running into some bitches, boy. Have you ran into somebody who'll do anything not to lose yet? I'm like, right, you really don't care, bro. You just out here winging that shit. Like, wait, L1, R1, R2, like, anytime you try to do something, R1, R2, I'm like, wow, that's what we doing? I'm going to just bait it the next time. You going, and then I'm about to.
Here comes a new challenger.
Got that Manon with the white hair. That's that Ultra Instinct Manon.
My pleasure.
Round one. Fight.
You little bitch. Slow Lily bitch. Think you about to whack a mole me. Dance for me. Show me your strength. Get a big combo for nothing. Get out of here. Think we ain't on that? I'm gonna get this command grab on that ass. About to fake you out. Let's begin. I tell you. Get out of here.
Manon wins.
If you're so worried about that command grab, forget about that regular grab. Come on, hip toss. Hit him with the hip toss. Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. So let me show you how gravity works. So if I flip you like this and then catch you like this. Potemkin.
The pleasure is mine.
The pleasure is
no
mine.
No mercy for you.
I said, ooh, girl, I like your accent. That's bogus, game.
No problems.
I got me a poker here.
Round two. Fight.
Get that command grab on your ass. That's a goal. Ooh, that was it right there. I fucked up. Cammy, man. I ain't doing nothing but poking, bro. Like, I could have punished this.
Fight.
this a bit more seriously?
Get right, get right. Garbage. I'm garbage too, but I knew you was more garbage. I knew that shit would work. Come here. Oh. I knew that shit would work. With this finisher. Oh my god, you ain't stopping. Come here, bitch. What? Game, that's nasty. Oh. Disgusting.
No problems. Got to press on.
I'm gonna get that command out of my little ass. I'm gonna finish with that shit. Come on, game, that's foul. That's foul, game, that's bogus.
Cammy wins.
I hate when people do bullshit. On my good plays, you know what I'm saying? I be having a good stream, and then here come this bullshitter that I really don't know what he doing, just tapping shit. You ever had somebody made you play ugly when you know you was playing beautiful? And one thing that always threw me off about Street Fighter was the combo timing. Like, when do you do the input? Do I hit it now? Like, then like sometimes they'd be slow with it. You think you're doing it, but you ain't doing it. Did y'all get the first character pack? When did they have a release date for it? Watch they make Akuma hard to play with. I got a feeling him and Rashid are gonna be hard to play with. All right.
Here comes a new challenger.
Cause I was doing Ken's. I was trying to do Ken's combo tutorials, and I was just like, this is definitely a hard character. They're like, his combo and shit was like real diverse. Whatever, Ken. Right? Come here! Violent Ken right there with the white hair. I think I remember that outfit.
Come on. Round two. Fight.
Boy, what you thought this was? Mega slam, bitch. Yeah, like that. What a wonderful battle.
Dance for me. Manon Quinn.